No, not this.
Is that okay? Okay, good. Win. Fix guys, kayak gini aja guys. Logo placement. Bisa ditaruh di mukanya nggak? Bisa diputar nggak sih? Ya, face reveal ya gaya iya dong. Start company guys. Company aku namanya KGL of Arka. Kamu seneng nggak Arka? Now the round of your own, you will need your first vehicle to get cutting. Select a vehicle from the list below to and take it for a turn. Arka, kapan face refill? Nunggu gold play button. This vehicle is equipped with a collector type deck. That means you can cut with it. The grass clipping are sucked up into the vehicle's hoppers. No pile of grass clipping will be left unless you overloaded the engine or your hopper is full. Nggak tahu aku itu apa. You can cut it with the grass clipping are no cut small. Clippings are cut no small, no visible blades are left. No piles of grass clipping. Ya ada. Pilih yang mana nih guys? Streamnya? Kualitinya? Oh oke. Okay. Kita tiga nggak sih, tiga kan Ultraman Philippines. Ketiga guys, Ultraman 3, karena aku suka Ultraman 3. Test drive, bisa di test drive, tenang. Are you sure you want to test drive the Stiga Estate? Let's go. Yes, ini adalah awal dari karirku sebagai pemotong rumput handal. Jujur, rumput kamu mau kupotongin gak, Jo? Rumah kamu ada rumputnya gak? Welcome to the test drive area. Here you can familiarize yourself with a particular vehicle in condition similar to a real contract. Approach the vehicle to get to it on it. Use to move and to look around. Anjir cara untuk. Oh my god, cepet banget ininya. Gimana sih sensitivity? Wait. Ntar kita ke display dulu deh. Motion blur, no. Sakit pala. Normal. Farthest. Dot no, Vsync no. Oke. Okay. Gak bisa diatur sensitivity-nya gitu. Tinggi banget. You know what? Fuck it. Get on vehicle. Vehicle startup. Once you are on the vehicle, you will need to get it started and onto the grass. Each vehicle is slightly different to get going. Follow the steps to get it started at the bottom of the screen. Caranya untuk rumput gimana kan keluar rumah. Jangan di Bekasi terus. Hold Z to start the vehicle engine. Use INT to change the vehicle throttle setting. INT. Why INT? Oh. And with the vehicle started, take a moment to get used to it. Then drive over to the grass and you stand start cutting. Suaraku masih kedengaran gak ini? Di stream. Keras banget ininya. Kita kecilin lagi guys. Confirm. A and C to change the cut height. E and C. Oh, okay. Use set to engage and disengage the cutting blade. Once on the grass, you need to get ready your deck ready first by setting up the cut height and then engaging the cutting blades. You should only ever turn on your blades when on grass, otherwise you will damage them. Oh. Set your cut height within and cut 20% of the grass. While cutting, you can track your progress in the bar top right. The progress bar show how much you require the amount you have to cut. Cut the grass correct height fills the white bar. Grass that is too short fills the bar with red. Okay. Wait. I'm cutting grass. Oh my god. Guys, ini kerjaan impian semua orang, guys. Manuver. Apa sih? Kecepatan. You are overloading your engine, slow down. Oh, oke. Okay. Do drift please. Yes. Nggak bisa, Bang. Kelambatan. Gas. Ya, aku jadi by the way kenapa aku kalau kalian tanya kenapa aku main ini karena aku udah sekarang gold 1 di Valorant, guys. Aku capek setiap hari dipermainkan oleh Valorant. Aduh, nabrak. Sombong ya gold 1. Diem kamu platinum. RPM throttle. Oh, throttle-nya bisa dinaikin tadi ya? Gimana caranya tadi? E. Oh. If you want to get off the road for any reason, press and hold Q. Q. Oh, okay. Get to vehicle. Fill fuel. Oh, okay. Change cut blades. R, what is R? Recover. Oh, recover tuh balikin ke sana kah? Gak bisa lompat, ini tinggi banget ininya, sensinya. Kok gitu sih? Ini apa? Sebentar, ini gak ngotak. Bener-bener gak ada gitu. Gak ada, udahlah. Kita bisa lari guys ternyata. When you feel my heat. Lah. Oh itu. Look into my eyes. Arka, kamu nggak mau ikut company aku, Arka. Hold Z. I and T to change I. Oh, T. Z. By holding control while stationary, you can engage pro view which highlight area crosshair. Oh, anjay bisa gitu ya. Lama banget ya tapi ya kayak gini ya. Enggak apa-apa. Kita enjoying life. Sini belum habis. Anjay. Grass cutternya sampah dikit-dikit kepanasan. Nggak bisa di. Oh, kalau mati, kalau misalnya gitu. T? Z. Oh, oke. Okay. apa sih? Jadi indikatornya apa yang membuatkan dia ini full throttle? Goofy alone or driving? Look at my work, Felix. Look at my work. It's so clean. I'm doing my best. This is the start of my career. See you on top. Okay. Come on, that's overloading. Contract progress. Great work. In a real contract, however, you will be expected to cut all the grass. When contract has been completed, now you have to store your vehicle on trailer and then interact with your pickup truck. Okay. Okay, berarti. Okay, disengage. Play driver's license. Leave location. Cause you said forever. After completing the test drive, you can now purchase the vehicle. Or if you like, you can test drive another available. Kita test drive dulu semua. Jangan cinta. Test drive dulu. Kita harus, kita tuh kalau buka bisnis itu harus melihat yang paling bagus gitu loh. Harus menggunakan equipment yang paling bagus. Yang hitam. habis ini. Tenang, sabar. Aku sukanya biru soalnya warnanya. Kamu sukanya hitam kan? Kamu kok emo sih? Z. T. Wah, this one's fast. Okay, let's bukan. Bukan engage. Nah, turunin ke 5 cm. Good. Ouch. Oh, this one's fast. Oh, yang ini tuh nggak ada tangkinya, rumputnya dibuang ke samping, guys. Ah, I love littering. I would like to take this one. All my home is litter. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Kayaknya kalau yang ini bisa di drift deh. Gas. Okay. Disengage the blade when you're not on grass. As it will damage the blade. Be professional, guys. Why can't I? Oh, okay. Okay. Let's try mount the concrete to it. Ah, let's go. Yes, we're smoothing the road, guys. We're going. Okay, we try the black one now. Leave the location. Leave the location. Okay. Huh? Before you can leave contract, you need to store your equipment, huh? But it's already there. Oh, belum masuk kah? How do I get? Okay. Start engine. Throttle. Okay. Confirm. Okay, let's test drive the black one. The Giga Chat. It have extra wheels. Let's go. More wheel, more fun, guys. Teteteng, teteteng. Yeah. Okay, Z. Throttle. Go. Cut height. CC. Okay. How do I engage Z? Oh, see. Huh? Ah, okay. You know what? I'm taking this one here. This one have two more wheels. Wait, but it cannot. But it's slow as fuck. Should I take the blue one or this one? Delaynya sejauh apa sih? Oh my god! Yeah, that's not a good sign. Yeah, we're taking the blue one, I think. It's the fastest. Kita ini berbicara efisiensi waktu, guys. Bye. Confirm. Okay. What is this? Wait. I have to do it by hand too? Night. Trimmer is powered by 24cc, 2-stroke petrol motor, I don't care. Cutting width, power petrol. We go battery, guys. It's for the turtles. This is contract map where you can see available contracts and select and start. Now your company is set up. Select the contract button at the bottom of the map to open it for setup. Contract setup, career mode. Once you select a contract, you can see information about its value and requirements. If you wish to accept the contract, first you need to assign an employee, vehicle, and equipment. Select either employee, vehicle, or equipment option to the left next. Okay. Assign an employee. Contracts needs an employee assigned to them to be attempted at the minute. The only employee you have is you. But that will change as your company grows. Highlight yourself and then confirm the assignment to the contract. Vehicle. Contract needs vehicle assigned to them. Yeah, I have a vehicle. String trimmer assigned to them to be attempted. Highlight your string trimmer and then confirm the assignment or contract. Okay. 295 euro, let's go. Confirm contract. As you set up and confirm contract, their pin on the map will turn yellow, and the contract that you assign to will have star displayed. With the first contract confirmed, you can start it and head out to the location to begin cutting. Okay, start. Hey, my first job, guys. I just started my first job, and I can already pay your rent. Apalagi. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. Recommended cut time 26 minutes, ground check time limit 4 minutes, cut height 50 to 6 cm. Okay. Yeah, confirm. At the start of each contract, you have a small period of time to find and remove any object on the grass area that could either be damaged or damage your vehicle. You can choose to skip the ground check and have the object automatically removed by interacting with your mower or equipment, but this mean you don't earn money or RP, okay? Pick up object. Oh, okay.
Oh.
One more. Return to the trailer and unload your vehicle or equipment to start cutting. Okay, this is the real deal, guys. My FPS is dropping, but I don't care. With the ground check complete, it's time to start cutting some grass. You can use either streamer or vehicle whenever you want. Streamer are the best for cutting the edges and any tight areas, while your vehicle is best for large open areas of grass. Okay, then we'll use this first. I think they want like start. Okay, five. Your performance during cutting will affect how much money and RP, reputation points, you earn from the contract. You need to find the balance between speed and careful driving, avoiding damaging the flower or lawn while cutting quickly to earn time bonus. Okay. Your vehicle motor load is displayed on the bottom right of your screen. If you're overloaded by driving too fast or cutting too much grass at once, you will suffer engine damage and your cut quality will be affected. Cutting when overloaded will leave blades of glass uncut that have to be cut again, and on vehicles with collectors or mulchers, grass pile will be left. Oh, this needs a lot more concentration than I anticipated.
Jedi Lost Astris.
It's not overloaded. Oh. Dari malam hingga pagi. Oh my god. Oke. Ini adalah kita. Oh. Oke. Okay. Hah? Namun hapusnya semua kenangan kita. Oke. Okay. Okay, we need the other thing.
You motherfucker, son. Look your fucking step. Go be.
Oh shit, okay. Oh my god.
Yeah, you motherfucker lah, Jet.
Grass harus diambilin grassnya. No. Hampir aja. Bro, actually didn't say a word. Fokus, bro. Kalau kerja itu fokus. Sedang vibing. Profesional, Jo. Profesional. Lawnmower. Capek juga ya ternyata ya. Itu cariin tempatnya masih. Are you still watching, Joe? Aduh. Oke, jadi kamu akan menjadi orang yang menyaksikan karirku sebagai lawnmower. Oh. Lawn mowing simulator. Huh? Oh my god, itu di situ. I just went to church and now I was also random doing his job. Yeah. Trying to live my life, man. Feed kids. Try to feed my kids. Cannot play Valorant every day. Okay. Mom said to some grass this guy. aku udah bukan lo kerja produktif ini, Jo. What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor? What do you do with the drunken sailor? Alive in the morning. Itu harus diambilin semua ya, Pak ya? Aku nggak baca tadi.
Iya, lu bilang lu mau sage apa? Oh, lu sagenya ya?
Di sini kayaknya masih banyak yang belum. Aduh. I think I need to move this out of the way first. Ah, nggak bisa ditaruh ya. Oke. Siap keras. Brutrin M3 terus. Oh iya dong. Satu. Tracking, ini namanya tracking. This is tracking, guys. For Apex Legend. Give me the mod now. Wait. I think I'm dumb. I don't know how to do that. Yeah. Okay, wait. Let me just. Okay. Mod. Gimana sih? How do I make you the mod?
Nice.
Can you even? Yeah, bisa kan? Bisa dengar aku kan? You know what, Joe? Just enter Discord at this point. Wait, I'm not on Discord? What a scene. Wait, can I just add like random image here? So browse image. Desktop. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Mana sih?
Itu tuh ada jet tuh, ada jet.
Where are you, Jojo? Come.
Ada dua tuh. Nice. Banyak tuh di situ.
Hello? Okay. Gimana sih cara itunya? Halo, mod. Ha, gimana?
Wait, aku enggak apa.
Ada fucker face.
Open my YouTube first.
Okay then. I'll continue.
Nice.
My lawn mowing.
Hold.
Oh, kena bunganya.
Lu tahu enggak kenapa gua bilang hold? Karena jetnya nih lo. Itu gua orang jetnya habis tuh high. Apaan sih? Iya.
I need 99%, come on. Okay. I'm relieved. Oh my god, kena.
Gelo, ada sing ning kuwi. Apa jenenge permission kula?
Bentar. Cantikin lagi.
Gue tau mending tau nek misalnya pas sing mbok ganti jangan mbok jadiin item atau malah thumbnail Anda. Kenapa tidak kamera Anda saja yang digedein ngisi ke
sini? You're right. Bentar. Didn't think of that. Right.
Anda ngeselin.
Bentar ya, bentar. Gimana? Permission?
Kue ke YouTube Studio.
Iya.
Terus kue ke bawah kan ada setting gitu.
Bawah ada setting.
Kiri bawah. Atasnya feedback.
Gak ada.
Atasnya send feedback sayang, kamu ke YouTube Studio, kamu udah ke YouTube Studio.
Iya, iya, I'm on YouTube Studio and it's like, and it's only send feedback literally. Mungkin karena aku nge-stream ya, nggak bisa ya.
Send feedback atasnya setting, nggak ada.
Nggak ada settingnya. Oh mungkin karena aku lagi streaming ya.
Mungkin.
Ah ya, maybe.
Not how it
works. Nggak tahu ya, nggak bisa cok. Bentar, ini tak taruh dulu deh. Play streamer. Mending ini mobilnya apa ininya ku pindahin. Set. Start engine, throttle. Gila. Profesional. 97%. Oh my god, aku benci kayak ginian. You are right. Okay, I'm back. Also ya, yeah, dari kamera apa? Tempatku ini pok lightning. Muka aku sangat kelihatan pasti. Kok kayak jelek banget ya hasil potongannya ya. What's wrong?
Okay. Gue second monitor kan.
Enggak. Aku dari tadi baca pakai HP. Well, I don't have one. Enggak apa-apa, enggak ada Saverianya udah kaya. Enggak butuh duit.
What the fuck is this
doing, man? The real apa senengnya aku streaming bukan karena duit anjing.
Iya, dia lagi fokus sama aku makanya.
Dan ini enggak ada anunya, Po. Enggak ada ininya.
Enggak mau, dia enggak revenue-nya benar-benar dari adsense.
Sebenarnya
ya memang udah banyak juga sih, memang gila, cuman kayak you could have pay more gitu loh.
Banyak banget sih, bisa dapat banyak banget sih. Respect bro, respect bro.
Banyak banget daripada adsense, lebih banyak banget dari
adsense. Respect bro, gila. I love you meskipun aku gak pernah nonton.
Gila aja. Kayak Dan bener-bener gak mau di donate ya. Kayak that's how you know dia adalah orang yang ya, orang yang baik gitu. Ya,
yeah, one of them, ya. Yeah. Lebih ke apa kalau lebih ke apa coba, dia memang melakukan melakukan ini karena ya karena memang it's passion gitu loh, itu yang dia seneng lakuin gitu loh. Tapi ya bukan berarti kayak orang yang minta di donate juga salah sebenarnya, kayak ya I mean kalau misalnya Anda melakukan apa yang Anda suka lalu dapat duit banyak, kayak ya it's a win-win situation, why not gitu kan. Ini sumpah ya. Takut kena bunganya. Ini aku udah berapa menit sih yang ini? Kontrak ini gak selesai-selesai. Recommendednya cuma 26 menit anjir. Nice.
Gue nembakin musuh itu pasti musuhnya udah marah-marah tuh. Asulah ini saja pakai amunisi.
Kenapa? Sabar ya cinta. Lagi motong rambut.
Oh iya ding.
BTW itu thumbnailku itu bener-bener cuma apa? Cuma tempel-tempel-tempel jadi gitu.
Iya pastilah.
Barusan banget, jadi barusan kayak, aku streaming, langsung tempel-tempel-tempel jadi bikin. The headphone is cherry on top. Or not. Kesel loh, ini kalau misalnya di vehicle mode-nya inverted by the way, kameranya. What happen if I don't pick up the grass?
What happen if you don't get some fishes?
I've seen what getting bitches done to my friend Steve. I'm not getting. Good.
I've seen someone getting my old pieces.
Huh? Oh, I hate this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna turn it so.
Robotnya emang bunder-bunder gitu.
Bunder-bunder gimana?
Kayak ngelingkar gitu, cok. Bentuknya.
Not really. Eh?
Serius. Look at it.
Maksudnya gimana sih? Ini garis-garis ini.
Yes, it's like a circle, dude.
Ini garis-garis ini gara-gara aku motongnya goblok.
Inline, which is kayak bukan bentuk, bukan kayak melingkar mono. Kayak nah, misalnya satu apa satu lurus ke timur dan timur semua ini. Kenapa ini malah melingkar?
Biar keren tuh, dramatik. Ano aja apa it have blurry effect. Bro doesn't apa make lawn mowing simulator and failed the only task is supposed to do. Fuck up man, fuck up the most basic shit. Oh my god, what? 2%? Are you fucking clear? This doesn't matter, huh? I should be able to go home now. Suara adikku masuk enggak ke stream? Masuk. Oke. Okay. One person. Halo.
Kenapa? Ya. Enggak.
Oh my god, aku kelebihan 10 menit. I'm leaving the location. Taro. See. Start the engine. Throttle. And hey, my first job is complete. Penalties and fines. Clean up fee. Oh, okay. Flowers destroyed. Vehicle generates. This This is the vehicle garage. Here you can fix damaged vehicle, view statistic, purchase attachment and part exchange vehicles, or purchase new one. First though, let's select your current vehicle so you can maintain it. This screen shows all the information you will need to keep track of your vehicle performance and status. Let's maintain your vehicle and get it ready for the next contract by selecting the maintenance button. Maintenance. It is important to keep your vehicle well maintained and fixed. Ideally, after each contract, you should visit the garage, refilling the fuel tank and fixing any damage. You can see the status of your vehicle on the top left of the screen. If your vehicle needs attention, see it now before returning to the contract via map. Repair. Full repair. Engine fill, full refill. Okay. Our next job is here. Me. Put, can I? Back. Oh shit. Toro Proline. Okay. Okay. Salah. Okay. Oh, this concrete.
Mau ke B kan? Ngomong slow aja kita ke
bos. 30 minute recommended cut time. Cut height 7 to 6 cm. Confirm. Oh, ground check, ground check. Huh? Ah. Pick up. Where is it? Wait. Okay. Let me just. Alt C. Window C. Alt C. Okay. Performance. No. Wanna see the FPS. Okay. I'm back. Why is the FPS not there? Damn it. Yeah, you know what? Yep. Performance of FPS. Oh shit, it's 30. One more left to go and we're ready. Is that the thing? Yep. Okay, let's go. Speedrun, speedrun. See. Throttle. Seven centimeters. 7 to 6. Okay. Oh, I forgot. On many kali ini kerjaanku lebih rapih, guys. I think. Okay, wait. Disengage blade, anjay. Set. Oke.
Gue tuh dari tadi mau manfaatin timing, gue mau plan di hp. Mereka
Okay. Oh my god. Well, here we go.
Satu orang hold sini dong.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, halo. Halo Alin. Halo. Aku nggak tahu kamu masih nonton apa enggak. Aku nggak lihat chat tadi. Oke. Kamu melihat muka ini, apa kamu kamu melihat orang yang sedang bahagia? Tengah. Pingsan. Oh my god. Masih ya. Sembilan puluh enam persen guys. We can do this. Kamu nggak mau, kamu nggak mau rumah kamu ada rumputnya nggak? Mau aku potongin? Ini profesional, profesional lawnmower. Oh my god, bunganya kena nanti. Oke. Okay. Ih, tipis-tipis kamu ya. Oh. Oh, bisa sambil lari, anjir. Imagine someone running at you with this thing. I'ma leave the door open. Oh, oke. 97% guys, 1% lagi. Eh, 2 ding berarti. My math fucked up. Oke. Okay. Ini yang tipis-tipis gini nih malas banget nih. Kena bunga aku disu, guys. Suruh ganti, malas banget. Tet. 97. Kerjaanku sangat-sangat tidak rapi. Apa-apa, ini kita pemula, guys. Di sini. Udah mau masuk Discord ya. Mana ya? Apa?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. If you're happy and you know it, and you still, I don't know the lyric. And you want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hand. Plak, plak. If you're happy and you know. Oh, stomp your feet. I cannot. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you, oh, kena. If you're happy and, okay. Oh, 7% lagi, guys. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, stop your feet. Will I get in trouble for singing that song? Apa? Sebenarnya chilling aja sih, soalnya memang ini ada apa? Ya cuma ini doang, apa? Motor rambut doang. Eh motor rambut goblok kan? Udah mulai meninggal nih aku nih. If you're happy and you know. Kenapa? Harus kamu enggak lihat. Kamu enggak lihat hasil karyaku ini. Oh my god. Udah, tapi kalau misalnya yang kecil-kecil gini pakai mobil ngelihatnya susah. Apalagi ini loh yang di, nah ini loh kayak gini takutnya kena bunga. Mom said touch grass this guy. Basically kalau aku ngambilin ini itu nanti anu apa? Kan kalau misalnya aku potong kayak gini kan nanti rumputnya jatuh semua. Di pick up itu gunanya buat bersihin. Jadi kayak nanti kalau misalnya nggak aku ambilin nanti aku didendain karena ada fee bersih-bersihnya. Oh iya itu juga seru. Ntar aku tuh sambil ngeliatin streamku dari sini tadi tuh, ada sambil ngeliatin chatnya. Sumpah aku dari tadi ngantuk banget ya, saya saking gak ada yang ngajak ngomong ya. Aku beberapa kali bunganya tak terobos tuh. Makanya. Jojo masih di sini gak sih? Masih di sini gak? Apa?
Di Discordnya atau YouTube-nya?
Di Discordnya. Oke. I love you, so please let me go. I love you, so 2% lagi cintaku. Bahasa aku baru sadar kalau aku bisa lari sambil bawa ini ya. Hahaha. Itu masalah itu. Oh my god. Oh, ada mobil. 144. Ya itu FPS-nya cuma 30. You are right. Karena aku hain.
Itu apa namanya? Mencari quality tidak performa.
Iya, soalnya ya ini enggak bukan game kompetitif.
Ini kan kompetitif.
Nah, bagus. Nama company-ku KGHL Love Arca. Apa? Harus 100%. Udah guys, udah kontrak guys kayaknya guys. Udah kontrak belum sih? Belum deh kayaknya deh, udah gak ada lagi deh. Aku bodo amat udah pick up anunya dikit doang soalnya kayaknya. Ini udah kontrak belum sih? Apa?
Ada vakum enggak?
Vakum?
Vakum cleaner buat ngambil.
Enggak ada. Aku soalnya ini apa aku belinya ini apa namanya? Lawn mower-nya yang cepat, jalannya cepat tapi dia enggak punya tangki. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going away. This is beautiful already. Yeah. How do I get in? Oh, harus naruhin dulu. You play streamer. Taruh sini. Okay. Wait. Play streamer. Okay. Taruh. Oh, bentar. Start the engine. Throttle, belok, kute. Aku tuh lebih jengkelnya lebih ininya loh nih. Sensitivity-nya nggak bisa diatur. Rumah nggak bisa kurampok apa? Ini bentar. Coba kalau misalnya ini ya di anunya. Screen resolution literally gak ada anu ya. Advanced setting. Ya sudah. We're playing in 30 FPS anyway. Leave location.
Ada multiplayer.
Harus 100% ini. Recharge E. Nah, kalau ada multiplayer ke kalian udah kuajak. Sama gak sih? Simulator-simulator kayak gini semua itu yang bikin sama kan? Well, yeah, but I mean maksudnya kayak misalnya farming simulator or kan kayak awalnya itu apa sih? Awalnya simulator-simulator itu dulu yang ini banget apa sih? Kenapa?
Tapi yang pertama apa?
Yang iya iya maksudnya yang dulu kan kayak tau kan simulator kayak gini tuh dulu ada satu yang pertama bikin populer banget kan. Apa sih driving kah?
Flight simulator.
Apa?
Flight atau truck?
Vehicle maintenance-nya $51. Ya sim ya sih. Penalties and fines. Ini gara-gara bunga. Bunga. Oh my god, aku ngancurin berapa bunga. Vehicle maintenance-nya gitu loh. Yang sakit. 51 euro.
Mahal sih.
Upgrade in service. One day, headquarter. HQ. Purchase HQ. Masih gak kuat uangnya, of course. Edit company, edit player company. Oh, okay. Backnya pakai escape ding. Statistik. Company value. Building value.
Yang tunggu waktu ya sampai ini populer banget dan jadi populer yang tunggu kita ya.
Oh.
Apa form gue
sih? Jefferson Garden, Coville Street, Miller Brook. Where is this? Where in the world is this? Should I continue? Yeah. Attachment required. Oh, back. No. Attachment. Back. Nope. Gimana cara masangnya, PA? Bentar. Self vehicle part. Eh? Back. No. Oh, okay.
Berapa di kilo safari
ya? Aku mau pipis. Aduh. Iya, mantap.
dari tadi soalnya.
Oke, ternyata buat streaming tidak nge-lag di adikku, guys.
Oke.
GG juga di home-ku ya. Hey, why is the a fucking dwarf, guys? Hexarex, you still here?
Iya,
oke. Kok tempatnya kayak agak suram gitu ya? Hey. Cars. Kita inspeksi dulu tempatnya. Jadi ini step by step from professional ke Xarex. Pertama
ini,
ground check ya, dulu.
Kayak plastik atau apa gitu. Ya, no, kayak plastik atau apa gitu.
Satu lagi.
CCTV oning kanan atas tinggi, tutupan kamera.
Oh, tutupan kamera ya? Bentar.
Enggak, objektif.
Can I just... I can just...
Gak penting ini kiri.
I think...
FPS doang sih.
Apa?
Di kiri atas FPS doang sih.
Hah, gak apa-apa.
Awal nggak masalah, tapi naroknya nggak kiri atas penuhin FPS ya, mantap. Mantap lagi.
Return to the trailer and unload your vehicle or equipment to start cutting. Agak suram-suram gitu ya. Nah, tatatatatateng. Ntar 6 sampai 5 cm ya tadi ya, berarti set. You know what? I'm gonna do it in a square. Bolak-balikin aja kan. Oke. Bentar. Aku tuh bingung kalau misalnya kayak gitu, berarti aku harus nyala, harus ganti blade kah? Ntar coba ya. You know what? Let's just change the cut blade. Eh, bukan itu. Three, two,
pegang
gitu ya. Eh, cok. Fix cok, ini anu kok ini, pengalaman pengalaman kerja. Goblok banget aku. Mundur. Hehehe. Oke. Apa Starex?
Satu jam berapa lama?
Satu 30 menit sampai 1 jam. Tergantung gedenya. Biasanya ada recommended time-nya, tapi tadi yang setengah jam aja aku nyelesainnya 1 jam. Oh my god, this will make it so much easier. Fuck this trees. I need to clear this.
them. Oh shit, okay. Are you out of the Discord or you not saying anything? SRX?
apakah kita bisa comeback yang kemarin, Bang? Siapa low-nya berapa? Gua kasih 30 loh itu. Gua kasih 30. Ya 60 gak syarat lah, gua ngawan dulu. Nah iya, gua ngehit kan ini 20. Hah? Asu.
Yep.
Oh,
Hilltop House, Jefferson Garden. Incorrect height, cut height, no. Clean up fee. Okay, anyway.